A driver in Columbiana County told police he wrecked his vehicle trying to avoid a creature that looked like Bigfoot. The accident happened last week when the 17-year-old veered off Bunker Hill Road in Fairfield Township. The driver wasn't hurt. The officer said he didn't appear to be under the influence. However, the Highway Patrol says the teen has made similar claims to the Sheriff's Department in the past.